So, liebe Leute, ein herzliches Willkommen und hallo zu einem weiteren Part. Let's Play Fake Grand Order. Ich bin SimSimAffix. Wir stehen hier schon wieder den neuesten in unserer Familie, den werten Ordi. Und wir haben ein neues Event. Und wenn wir mal auf die News gehen können, ist mal kurz bewundert, nachdem ich hier Skadia leider hier nicht haben wollte. Die blöde Kuh. Egal, Ordi ist viel cooler. Sind wir nun in einem neuen Event und zumindest die Wette ist, da kriegen wir sich im Dead Heat Summer Race. Und da werden wir mal schauen. Teams, die gegeneinander sind. Es ist ja ein Event, was schon mal stattgefunden hat und ich diesmal das erste Mal mitmachen kann und ja, wieder viel zum Grinden, viel zum Ding. Da werden wir einiges zu tun haben, aber natürlich, bevor wir mit diesem ganzen Grinding wieder anfangen, den Event-Shop erstmal jetzt ignorieren, starten wir natürlich mit der Kampagne und die Musik ruft ihr schon mal. Ich hoffe, wir kriegen mal ein, zwei coole Materialien, denn mein Ossi will unbedingt stärker werden. Also ich meine, schau dich ihn an, er ist schon stark. Oh mein Güter. Und dann würde ich mal sagen, starten wir gleich mit dem Prolog und schauen mal, wo uns die nächste Singularität hinführt. Event Quest Prolog des Summer Goddess Small Kindness. Emergency! Best Rinface. Übrigens, ist da? Hashtag, you're looking as divine as ever. Ist das jetzt ein Kompliment oder eine Beleidigung? Oh, nicely ended, Bugsy. Always minding your manners, no matter the circumstances, will help you go far in life. I would accept no less from the man who formed the contract with me. Wait, never mind that. Ishtar, du bist leider noch nicht in meinem Kaldee, aber du darfst gerne kommen. Where's your sense of urgency? Of surprise? This is a real emergency. We are surprised. But how you barged in here yelling at the top of your lunch? That and it's hard not to notice that you seem quite about this supposed emergency. Huh? Am I smiling, really? Give me your mirror. Huh? I'm smiling, aren't I? Maybe it's the rush from all the gems I brought so I could exercise my authority. It wasn't really that many though. I must be kinda high right now. Okay. So, I know that must seem weird, but don't worry about it. It's a deity thing. We always hide our anger behind smiles. You know how it is. Even gods... even gods handing out blessings might turn around and do some smitting at the drop of their head. So just check that smile up to Duel and nitrate it. To our divinity. You can't hold us to the same standards as you humans, got it? Du redest viel zu schnell, meine Werte Ishtar. Alright, so what is this emergency then? I was just enjoying one of my precious few days off, playing Reversi and began with Senpai.
Ich spiele über Gacha.
I see, those are board games. Some human came up with it, right? That's right, I thought playing board games with Senpai would be a great way to spend our day off. Since it's always blizzarding outside Caldea, you obviously got used to indoor recreation.
I see.
It looked to me like you were just sitting around being bored, but I guess I was wrong. Sorry for interrupting your happy time. But that is neither here nor there. From now on, no more board games until summer is over. And don't you give me that bewildered look. This is important, if you hadn't noticed. You may have managed to restore humanity, Maxi, but you're still a master of Caldea, right? Then as soon as you hear this, you'll have no choice but to hop to. I discovered a new singularity.
Okay, that actually is an emergency.
I know, that's because I'm the only one who's noticed it so far, but it's still a big deal. It may not directly affect humanity, but it will affect the world negatively if something isn't done. Right. The same is true for all singularities that have been discovered to date. We have to resolve them, no matter how big or small they might be. Do you already have some information on the singularities in a working system?
More or less.
There are certain a lot of in charge of it, and she's running it into the ground. Its land has gone barren, its ground burns day and night, its people have gone berserk, and in all that mess only the Lord grows fatter. My guess is that the small fry scumbag took Rita and transformed the place when she took it over, making it her own.
At first I thought I'd just take care of myself, but as luck would have it, this lady's got a number of heroic spirits working for her, which of course complicates matters.
A boss mid boss, so business as usual.
That sounds like a singularity that could affect the foundation of humanity. We should tell Acting Commander Da Vinci and plan this out as an official mission.
No need for that. This time I'll be providing you with divine protection personally. And besides, Da Vinci, this makes running Caldea seem like a big, super difficult job, but I could do it just as well as here.
Ich habe das Gefühl, das wird keine erfolgreiche Mission werden.
In fact, I've been waiting to order Maxwell. Offer Maxi the honor of taking part in one of my perfect divine plans for a while now.
Er sagt genau dasselbe, was ich auch kenne. Das can only end badly. Das kann nur schlecht enden.
The goddess is the divine protection. That does sound like an enticing offer, Senpai. Remember the incredible spell work cast on us in the underworld? That was such amazing divine protection.
Da war ich noch nicht, da kenne ich mich noch nicht aus.
With divine aid from Ishtar, I believe we may just be unstoppable.
Ah, I see. You're a good girl, Mash. A little too good for my tastes.
Anyway, you two go get ready to raid shift. The coffins are all set up.
And I've already bribed some staff member to program the raid shift for your destination.
Oh, make sure to bring gear that's easy to move around in. This is going to be more competition than combat. There will be hot places, cold places, all sorts of places. You should be focusing more on comfort than on durability or protection.
Competition? Gear that is easy to move around? Ishtar?
If you're going to be running this operation yourself, could you tell us a little more about it?
Das Nette ist, Mesh läuft ja immer halbnackt rum, also ist in Ordnung.
Are you going to be helping us take down the Singularity Slot without wanting compensation, or...
typical limited human thinking. Now we'll play a much bigger, more pivotal role than that.
There's no need to actually fight a small timer. The queen ruling the Singularity, it'd be a big hassle, and I don't think she's got much money on her anyway.
Besides, we shouldn't waste our precious summer fighting. Wouldn't you much rather have a fun, flashy festival that really gets wild? Last year, you spent the summer on a desert island, right? So we need to do something even better this year.
Don't you agree, Mesh? Indoor activities are all well and good, but when you prefer to make memories with Maxi in the great outdoors? I see. Well, if I'm perfectly honest, then yes.
Right. That makes all this trouble. I've gone too worthwhile. Okay, so what I need you two to do is perform this little ritual I cooked up. It's something I put together myself, just for this new singularity. If this succeeds, the singularity will be destroyed, and this so-called lord will basically self-destruct in their own castle. I mean, you don't want to spend hours in the end in a blistering sunfighting wave after wave of over-muscled soldiers, do you? This way, all you gotta do is complete one little ritual, and you're gone. I really shouldn't spoil you human like this, but I just can't help myself. Perhaps I'm too kind of a goddess for my own good. Feel free to show your appreciation by showering me with praise or offering a mountain of gems in tribute.
This is really kind of her. Almost too kind. Es ist nett, da steckt irgendwas dahinter.
A ritual, huh? If completing this ritual is truly all we need to do, to resolve the singularity, that would greatly lower the risk to Senpai. But that would also violate Caldea's rule, so it's not a decision we can make ourselves.
Fine. I didn't want you to say this because it clashes with my whole divine authority thing, but I already got permission from Da Vinci to go ahead with it.
Ihre Augen wurden gerade zu gelb.
I see. Well, I'm not sure how I feel about this. Trusting you with this. But there don't seem to be any real issues with your plan. Alright, I officially designed you as the leader of the operation for the Singularity. I especially like how your plan doesn't require any of Caldea's assist.
That sounds like Da Vinci. Obviously, sie muss nichts tun.
I see. I'm relieved to hear that the acting commander has given their approval.
Indeed.
I've got the location all fixed up. The system is ready, the rules are in place. I've laid just about all the groundwork. On top of that, I'm even paying for this out of my own poke savings. So again, don't be shy about showing your appreciation. Ishtar, paying for something herself, a singularity is one thing, but this is unheard of. We should have Da Vinci take a look on her spirit origin, Master. She might be turning into an altar.
Alter Ishtar. Oh, come on, me spending my own money can't be that big of a deal. Besides, how am I supposed to place my bet if I don't cover my table stakes?
I mean, what's a little money compared to a fate of humanity? Besides, with all these other goddess types running around, I consider it a good deed to remind them all who's still the top deity. Plus, I really do feel like you two deserve some fun once in a while, since you are technically helping me out and all. Anywho, just do as I say and the singularity will go away. You have the Easter guarantee on it.
Ist die was wert? Eher nicht.
I see. Right, back to the ritual. There's just one problem. It needs participants, perfectly powerful, first-rate hero experts, who will help and encourage each other. Here's a pamphlet with the event rules and entry criteria. You two will be running on things rather than participating yourself, but you should both familiarize yourself with the rules. We're going to need good solid operation based on good solid rules if we're going to have an exciting race, so I'm counting on you two to handle that.
They're just here. Race?
What are you talking about? There's more than one kind of ritual, you know? Sacrifice, dancers, sending gifts of gems. I'm just taking that concept and running with it. That's right, this ritual is a race. The Ishtar Cup will be a cannibal run across the entire singularity.
Sicher, dass Da Vinci da gesagt hat, dass wir da mitmachen sollen? Ganz sicher?
The idea is to cuff magical energy directly into the ground by running across the singularity. But that's so boring that nobody would ever want to watch it, right? So I thought about it and came up with the brilliant idea of making the ritual a race. The way I see it, every goddess needs composure and a bit of playfulness. That's why this is going to be a major Chaldea-wide event. I've got all the equipment in place to livestream and broadcast the whole thing. So we're giving it the full festival treatment. Thanks for helping out! Livestreaming? Broadcasting? Spectator? Stands? Ticket flags? This sounds like those Formula 1 races I've heard about. Exactly. Only in this race, heroic spirit will be paired into teams and each drive a single vehicle. Naturally, I reward the winning team handsomely. I think a Holy Grail should do the trick.
No, was? Wo ist denn Heiligen Gral her? Hast du da noch mehr einstecken?
To put it another way, I use my divine abilities to grant the winner any one wish they'd like.
Ich wünsche mir dir Servant.
After all, if I'm going to liven up the festivus, it's only right that I use my goddess power, trademarked, to prepare a treasure or to unpair with the Holy Grail.
Bist es genau wie Edison, oder?
Palingenesis time, talk about generous. Aber nee, Leute, something's still not right here.
Agreed. Okay, now that you're all filled in, I'm going to pass those pamphlets around Chaldea. I'll also be inviting servants to join the race myself, so we should get enough participants soon. I wonder what sort of reckless daredevils are going to volunteer. Oh well, with a goddess like me making the arrangements, there's no way this race is going to be anything less than a spectacular success. And furthermore, okay, that's all by now. Bye! Wait, I'm sorry I wasn't planning to say anything, but I just have to know.
Huh? Yes?
I'm extremely grateful that you've come up with a way for us to remove the singularity. And I suppose I can understand if this is all just one of your divine whim, but I guess it just seems a little overwrought. I just don't see why this needs to be such of a huge event. Why are you doing this? Didn't I already tell you? There are a number of reasons, but the biggest one is to make this.
Ich bin mir sicher, sie erquettet.
To make this.
The best summer ever!
Ich bin mir sicher, sie hat einfach nur auf uns gewettet und hofft halt, dass das klappt. Oh, ein goldener Apfel. So, und damit startet es so, wie es aussieht. Okay, liebe Leute, so viele Events und die kosten eh alle nichts, da würde ich mal sagen, hau mal rein, oder? Oh, wir haben ja die einzelnen Teams. Also definitiv, die sehen alle so süß aus, die Events. Wir starten einfach mal hier. Oh, Nero, Fast and Furious High. Was ansagen? Wir nehmen das Team Formation Raikou Encounters, The Monkey Diamond Realm Edition. Das hört sich cool an. Allein wegen Sansang. Ist es eines von unseren wagemutigen Teams, oder? Team Formation Raikou Encounters The Monk. Das hört sich gut an. Wurscht für Raikou, aber Hauptsache meine Sansang.
How deplorable. I'm told there was a remarkable decline in public decency during the events of last summer. That there were people running around half naked on a desert island. How shameless, how terrible, shameless. To think that young people, oh, Lady Skatach was there as well. So, the fact that there were people who at least appeared to be in the prime of their youth amusing themselves in such a state of undress were there. Unacceptable, simply unacceptable.
I don't know if shameless is the word I'd use.
Is that so? Well, if you say so, Maxi, I am certain it must be true. Had I only been present, I could have seen to it that property was maintained. But what's done is done. I cannot and I have no desire to revisit the past. Right now I am concerned about the present. Do you know why? Summer's up must against again. A familiar lightheartedness has already settled on Caldea. No doubt that everyone will once again be disposed to similarity indicant, reverently, as part of this event. They will surely enjoy themselves, freckling about like young children might. That is all well and good, indeed. There is nothing wrong with that. It is sometimes even beneficial to combat to a heat with an entertaining festival. However, I am gravely concerned. People may abandon decency and may covet about in their nude or in some similar scandalous, Celsius, sinful state of undress. They may engage in such unspeakable pursuits all summer shamelessly, like beasts.
Unspeakable pursuits? What do you mean?
Did I not say they were unspeakable? Please don't tease me anymore. It's outrageous. It's atrocious. I cannot stand.
Whatever you think happening isn't, I promise.
And just what do you think I think is happening? I have made a decision.
What have you decided?
I shall see it that Caldea's sense of property is not abandoned. Others may see fit to let their dignity fall by the wayside, but I cannot permit it. Therefore, I shall transform myself using the power of the God of the East and execute all who would abandon dignity.
What? Wait, did you say execute?
Yuzaten, recreation of Indra. Come to me, let your divine power descend from the sky, born from the relics of Arichi, to me. I am the perfect of public destiny, Minamoto no Raikou. My Yoho will punish all Oni who would disagree what is right and decent. Worry not, Master, I vow to keep your summer safe. Summer, swimsuits, events, don't give me that nonsense. I will not permit it, not now, not ever. Though the gods, though the Buddha may allow it, I shall see to it that all disorder is stamped out.
Und deswegen ziehst du dich halt nix aus.
And so, I'm Lance Minamoto no Raikou.
Sailor uniform. Okay?
Indeed.
I'd probably better go ahead and just lay this out now. seeing as how there's good shot things get real out of one hand one day. Yep, I'm talking about Reiko. The real her, when she was alive, was super responsible, real hard worker. The leader of the Genji family has a whole lot of power and she ain't shy about using it. She gotta protect the city no matter what. And she's pulled it off even with those skinny little arms of hers. Yep, she's a real badass, super cool and as gallant as they come. The part of her, you know, the spirit origins are berserkers, so her maternal instincts. Whatever you call that, it's all kinda got to overdrive now. But all of that, it's just a part of her. Not the whole deal, not by her damn side. If for whatever reason, she was ever summoned with her spirit origin closer to the real her, like a saber, she'd be totally different, her cult beauty and her goal in general all in one. For one thing, her instincts to keep the city safe would definitely get way stronger and that maternal thing wouldn't be so strong. When she's doing her real job, there ain't no one more responsible. She's basically a super perfect. Hard to imagine. I'll hit you in an instant if it ever happens. Still, it ain't like it's the kind of thing where it happens every day, and spirit origins don't just up and change on their own so easily, right? What's up? Non-saber classes? Yeah, I could see that. She's even got a noble phantasm that are fittable. If she'd become a rider, I guess there wouldn't be much of a difference. Oh, but a lance is close to saber. That pretty much make her shadow perfect, in other words. Wenn sie zu einem Lancer wird, dann kommt ihre wahre Form raus. Okay, halbnackt und mit Einsatz. An old-school Japanese female gang leader. I'm Lancer Minamoto no Raiko, ready and willing to punish any who is stray from the path of decency. Just look at this yo-yo. I shall wield it and fell any would-be evildoers in a single strike. Is something wrong, master? You seem taken aback. Did my change of outfit surprise you? No, it's just, well... Oh, you're wondering about this yo-yo? Is this the only weapon that suits this appearance? Even I have learned at least that much about the modern age. Caldea does have a number of visual records, I believe they are called. I've spent a bit time watching those. So, the gang look and yo-yo is from television? Schon ein bisschen älter in der Serie. Let me be very clear, Maxi. You have fought many battles, and if anyone deserves to rest a little, it is you. Overworking yourself is dangerous. Indeed, too much of anything can be dangerous. That's just true when it comes to taking a break in order to escape the heat. Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Just because it is summer, that does not give you one free rein to run about doing whatever you want pleases. That's the perfect of public decency. I will not permit it. I take it we have an understanding now.
You seem to be missing a lot of your skirt.
Sehen wir auch, gell? Is something wrong?
Perfect.
So, aber wir brauchen eigentlich die wichtige Hälfte noch von dem Team. Now that I have materialized as a Lancer, I must set about maintaining decency within Caldea. I'm the shadow perfect. I shall do whatever must be done. Yes, I think I shall begin with a patrol. There are young children here as well, so I must see that decency is maintained for their sake, as well as for Maxi and Kentucky. Mine is a heavy burden, but I shall pour all of my power into this task to see it through. Now, without further ado, let us see if there is anyone disturbing public decency. What is this flyer? Come have fun restoring our singularity. Get ready to review engines in the Ishtar Cup race this summer. Ishtar, the foreign goddess who is such as shimmers and shakes, strutting the side street shamefully showing sinful swirls of skin. This cannot stand. I smell decency being flouted. What's that you smell? Best monk girl ever, Zantang. Wait, hang on.
I am Minamoto Raiko, the berserker? You look different somehow, kind of divine or something. I can't put my finger on it. Good day, you monk Juan.
Juan, oh, mein Lieblingsserver, ich weiß nicht, wie man ausspricht. Ich sag einfach Sansang. Sansang.
What's up? This is far worse than I imagined.
Good. Sansang ist ja auch nicht immer unbedingt sehr begleitet.
Decency is being floated. Decency? What do you mean? I'm already far too late. Behold, even a monk has let the summer event go to hand.
Die läuft immer so rum.
This is so much worse than I could have imagined. The proof is here before me. We're not even at the beach. And here she is, already frogling about in a swimsuit.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe she can't hear me. I guess she's pretty engaged in her conversation with herself. I don't want to bother her, but I do want to know why she wanted to talk to me. What to do? This will not stand, Monk Sansang. Huh? What did I do? I will not stand for it. Absolutely will not stand for it. How could you proud a noble monk like yourself fall so low? So has only just begun, and here you are already wearing a swimsuit indoors. I forbid it. Swimsuit? I see now. You're talking about my outfit. I am.
No, you've gone all wrong. See, the path of Tianzu is really, really odd, you know?
So, this outfit is manifestation of how good it feels to go swimming in the rivers along the way.
Makes sense?
I mean, it has crossed my mind once or twice that it might be showing off a bit too much skin.
Weil deswegen mögen würde ich das so gerne sagen. But Wukong also said this outfit was better than my normal one. And Beiji and Wujing agreed with him.
Outrageous! I forbid it! I absolutely forbid it! Now it falls to me to see that you're reformed. Yes, reformed.
What? Wait, before you get up in arms about my outfit, maybe you should do something about yours.
I mean, I can totally see your belly button and that you're pretty much showing it off right. And it really calls attention to how perfectly shaped your abs are. Almost like they've been carved out of rock. And that slit in your skirt? Are you aware of how sexy that looks? Cause it's beyond sexy.
Whoa, Sansang, packest du hier die an? Das geht ja gar nicht.
And nothing of decent. This uniform is no less than the emblem of purity itself. Isn't there?
Warte mal. Yeah, definitiv. Prüdigkeit in Person.
Even with your navel of full display, huh? But isn't that swimsuit underneath your... No, absolutely not. I assure you that I'm not in high spirits at all. I have no way given to temptation of summer. I am Minamoto Raiko, guardian of decency. First, I shall tell you what you must do to reform. If you wish to reform, then come with me. I believe that this is what the Buddha would want. The Buddha? She's telling me what the Buddha would want? That's some serious confidence. And what's more, it almost feels like the gods have blessed her in some way. I've got it. It's Indra, isn't it? Am I right? I can say only that the answer to the question will be made clear should you ever see my noble phantasm's true name released. Oh man, I want to see that. I really want to see that. Okay, I'm in. That seems like it should be a great time. I go wherever your path takes. You. Okay, this isn't a swimsuit, but so what? I want to see what you end up doing next. I knew it. A venerable monk like you would understand. Please forgive my earlier rudeness. I am overjoyed to hear that you will reform by becoming a perfect and work by my side to preserve decency and order. Monk Juan Zhangzang, I gladly welcome to the ranks of Caldea's Perfects of Public Decency. Now, if I may change the subject, do you own a steed?
A steed? I guess I could call on Bailong if you need me to.
I've no doubt that this summer event is the source of this flagrant disgrace for decency. Therefore, there's the perfect duty to see decency is perverse by embedding yourselves in this event.
Oh, you mean the Ishtka Cup?
I saw some flyers about it. It looks like fun.
Alright, let's do this thing. Then, I've never competed in a race before, but if you want to cross a continent, you've come to the right monk.
I might not always stay perfectly on course, but you can't beat or make it to the goal in the end. Besides, if you're gonna do this thing, we might as well be in to doing it. I can already tell you, you make a great partner, Minamoto and Raikou. I feel exactly the same way. I thought I have gained an ally of immeasurable strength. Now, let us be on our way. Together we shall protect decency, Summer, Master, and all of Chaldea.
Um die Seele von Chaldea geht es. Also Leute, wir haben Team Nummer 1. Die Prüden. Guter Scherz. Okay, bevor wir dann noch schauen, was die anderen Teams hier so drauf tun. Übrigens, das schon mal. Also entweder das da oben haben wir Nero. Oder da haben wir dann Nobu. Das werden dann noch gute Teams werden. Also wir schauen uns das an, aber erst beim nächsten Mal hier von Let's Play Fake Red Order. Bis dann, auf Wiedersehen. Ciao.